Hey guys, Kari here with my 41st Shani and Sunwin. And it is a Shani. Evie. And this will be evolved into a Shani Sylveon. So, let's kill the non-Shani first. And I got it in 162 SOS encounters. Well, that's the non-Shani knockout. Yay! Now, all we have to do is catch it. So, let's see what we've got. We could go for that. Don't call for help. Yes. Again. Come on, come on. One. Two. Nope. Let's try a different Pokeball. Oops. Not that. Maybe I'll like Electro Ball. Nope. Not even. What about a Heal Ball? No, it's been very picky. Well, they just hit me with. Terrible. Three. Seriously? Stop being chicken and stay in the ball. Looks like I have to resort to the people. Three. Gotcha. Finally. Nickname? No. Right. Let's show it off normally as an Eevee first. Then I'll be right back when it's about to evolve. Ordinary picky pick. Shiny Eevee. Run. Ooh, it's a female too, so it's perfect. Alright guys, I'll be right back when it's about to evolve. extraordinary fledgling. Evolving! Yay! Yay! Shiny Sylveon! Oh, look at that! It's beautiful! Oh, wow! Wow. Fairy wind. Yes, why not? Get baby toys. Oh, beautiful. Really, really, really nice. Wasn't it? Wow. Okay, time to show it off in battle. Ordinary fledgling. Run. Oh yes, and Shiny Eevee had adaptability as its ability, so I wonder what its ability is now and what its nature is. And it is... Ooh, cute charm. And its nature is... Naughty nature. Alright then, let's chuck it into a PC and check its IVs out. Last Shiny was Cubone. Sylveon. And it has... Oh, whoa! Oh, wow! It's got HP, attack, speed, and special defense. And almost 5 IVs special attack. Whoa! Oh wow. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Bye!